Wake up the members of my nation, because the iCarly revival is here. And if you're so young, or so old, that you're asking, what's an iCarly? Leave it to us to explain what the fuss is about. Created by Dan Schneider, the hit Nickelodeon series, which premiered in 2007, returns Thursday on Paramount Plus, nearly a decade after the original series finale. Miranda Cosgrove reprises her role as webcast influencer Carly Shay, and this time, she'll be navigating life as an adult, with former cast members Jerry Trainor and Nathan Kress along for the ride. What was the original iCarly about? The sitcom began with Carly, then an eighth grader, living in a Seattle apartment with her 26-year-old law school dropout turned artist brother, Spencer Trainor, who was her legal guardian while their father was in the Air Force. After a stint in detention, where Carly was forced to watch talent show auditions, she launched a viral weekly web show called iCarly, with her gritty but lovable best friend, Sam Puckett, Jennette McCurdy, and geeky, obsessed neighbor, Freddie Benson, Kress. The show followed Shay and her friends on their ascent to the status of influencers, balancing adolescence with the ups and downs of becoming an online sensation. Welcoming teen guest stars such as One Direction and American Idol runner-up David Archuleta, the Emmy-nominated show ran for 6 seasons before its final curtain call in 2012. What has the cast been up to since iCarly ended? Cosgrove's breakthrough Nickelodeon role was as the mischievous, brilliant little sister, Megan, on Drake and Josh, to whom she pays homage in the reboot. McCurdy's character, Sam, starred in Nickelodeon's spin-off, Sam and Cat, with Ariana Grande, who played scatterbrained redhead Cat Valentine in the network's series, Victorious, but it lasted for only 1 year. Following iCarly, the cast took different paths. Cosgrove, who pursued a psychology degree at USC, voiced the role of Margot in the Despicable Me franchise. Kress started a podcast called RadioActive Dads, exploring parenting and his budding family. Nickelodeon veteran Trainor continued to work with the network on shows such as Wendell and Vinnie and TUF Puppy. McCurdy, whose character was beloved for her butter socks, sarcastic one-liners, and blatant disrespect for authority, will not be returning to the new series. In a February 2021 episode of her podcast, Fish Out of Water, McCurdy said that she quit acting a few years ago because it was not initially her idea to become an actress. At age 6 or 7, McCurdy's mother introduced her to acting, and she eventually became the primary financial support for her family. Following her mother's death, McCurdy changed her trajectory and grew to resent her career, feeling ashamed of previous roles. Another key figure who's not part of the new project, this one behind the scenes, is original showrunner Schneider.